A brazen robber opens fire on a small business owner. All of it caught on tape. Good evening, I'm Brandi Peterson. Rob McCartney has the night off. The store owner is too shaken up to talk about what he went through, but his family says they have plenty to say. The big story at 10 is one of frustration for them. Who is the man on that tape and why would he open fire? KETV's Watch 7's Ryan Luby is live.
And Brandi, the store called Smoker's Choice is tucked away in this small strip mall just north of Dodge on 120th. Apparently, it was the right spot for a robber Saturday night. Well, tonight, a sister would like to know who that man is and why he would open fire on her brother over cigarettes and cash. Saturday night, just after 9 o'clock, a would-be customer at Smoker's Choice proves to be anything but. Armed and determined, the store's two-camera security system shows that nothing was going to get in this robber's way. Not a shelf. Nor Andrew Nielsen and his fiancé, who own the store. Both duck for cover in the back hallway, hoping to get away, but they don't.
Man with a gun! Man with a gun!
Thankfully, a wall proves to be Nielsen's best line of defense. That bullet only grazed him.
If the wall wasn't, the stud wasn't in the wall where it was, it would have went right through his stomach. It pretty much saved him.
Heather, Andrew Nielsen's sister, sure glad her brother's okay, but she's still shocked with what happened next. The robber demanded cash from the register, all of it, and then wanted even more. There's no telling how much money or how many packs of cigarettes the man got, but he did offer words of warning, first before he left.
Don't ever run from me like that.
Then, as he walks out.
But once you hear what he actually says on the video,
it makes you sick to your stomach.
You just want to vomit.
Heather says her brother opened the tobacco shop 3 months ago, a dream of his for years. She says he knew about the risks of robberies, but says he didn't quite expect what happened. Still, she says he plans to keep that dream of his alive.
They're going to keep going. This isn't going to stop them from doing what he wants.
Police tell us that robber dropped a few packs of those cigarettes as he was running away from here. Still no word on who he is. Of course, if you know anything about what happened, call Crime Stoppers. Remember, you can't remain anonymous. Reporting live, I'm Ryan Luby, KETV News Watch 7.